remember my name. She's been pacing up and down my floorboards. I can hear her whisper my name. Something tells me we're all gonna change. Hang my head, tell my soul I want something you'll never know. Covered in my tears of shame.
Stacy, and you might be wondering how we got that name, considering that's not a normal university band name. To make a very long story short, it started with the "your mom" joke, and you can piece the rest together. next up, we have a song that is inspired by a poem by Edgar Allan Poe. Has anybody out here read Edgar Allan Poe before? Okay, good. That's good. So this is called Annabelle Lee.
Thank you.
have been much smoother. But I can't tell the time. The mountains have been smaller, so we can climb to the top. The hills have grown much taller.
You weren't easy to lose, and that can All right, hi. Thank you all for coming. Before we play our last song, we had a couple people that we needed to thank, one of which was Professor Adam Donahue. He was the one that came up with this wonderful idea and convinced us all to partake in it. So thank you, Adam Donahue. The second person would be Professor Matthew Von Doren. He is our producer, friend, helper, and always, and he was just great in this experience, so thank you. And the last, I guess, group of people would be the music practicum, the production guys. I had the pleasure of working with them throughout the semester, and it was a ton of fun, and they did a great job, and they worked very hard on putting this whole week of performances together, so thank you guys. All right, this last song is called Paging Penny Sue. It is the first song we ever wrote, so we hope you guys enjoy it, and thank you for all for coming. And be sure to stick around for the Modern Music Ensemble that is right after this.
Another day, another headache. Another back against the wall. Another pain through my spine as I begin to realize I've fallen to the floor. You might be thinking, is it worth it? Don't feel bad, cause I am too. If you are, then we're the same. If you're not, then I feel sorry, sorry for you. Paging Penny Sue, just to try to get to you. Always, he'll always lead to you. Feeling anxious, feeling nervous. Maybe you're not who I thought. I tend to make people up, then they tend to crumble down. I'll give you a call. Penny Sue, just to try to get to you. Always, he'll always lead to you. How many times do we have to try? Now we can't escape this life. Racking brains for what's wrong. And if we can't let go, and that's how I know that it'll always be you. Now I'm paging Penny Sue, just to try to get to you. Paging, paging, paging Penny Sue. Now I'm paging Penny Sue, just to try to get to you. Always, it'll always lead to you. Now I'm paging Penny Sue, try to get to you. Paging, paging, paging Penny Sue. Now I'm paging Penny Sue, just to try to get to you. Always, it'll always lead to you.
Wait, I'm sorry guys, but how did we end this song?
It goes, 2, 3, 4.
Ladies and gentlemen, tell Stacy.
I can't hear myself, so I couldn't tell. But we are the Modern Music Ensemble. We've taken our time this semester to put together an awesome set list, so we hope you all enjoy it, and thank you for coming.
In the morning sun. get what you put in, so you cannot get upset. You're just dipping your foot in, cause you don't wanna get wet. And you haven't made it big yet. Blah, 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 blah.
Yeah.
talk about. It's not worth waiting now. Again, wanted to thank you all for coming out and spending your Sunday evening with us, and we hope that you've enjoyed Tell Stacy and our ensemble tonight.
All right.
you asked. We'll do one more. But just one.
Keep